We were out here laid it out. You laid it out.
So you
did
the same stuff when you had to get it from somebody else's
game. You rented the tent when I came over here and set it up just to see how it looked. And I knew it was going to be kind of washed out because earlier in the day, we got out here by 7:30. But when people come up around 5:30, hopefully the sun won't be as high as it is now.
But you're
going to
have to find all that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So when the motorcade comes and everybody starts coming to the park or whatever.
Yeah,
that's
good. So you're going to be out here all day?
Yeah,
I'll be
here all day.
Oh, okay. So
you're
going to be eating and everything? Yeah.
I'm going to get some of that banana pudding.
Right.
That's what's up.
Okay. You hungry? What? Okay, Jay, breakfast is over, baby.
Yes.
I'm trying
to get them to graduate. Are we live? Yes, guys, I'm putting here live on the Church Drift West East Side, guys, at University Preparatory High School, guys. Guys, listen up. It's been a very unsanitary school year, guys. And I have something very, very special that I'm going to give you guys. I'm going to be giving you guys a good sanitary diploma, guys. Even though it's been COVID-19, it's time to graduate, guys. Mr. McCallum is going to give you guys a diploma, guys, not me. Listen, stay safe and congratulations, guys, to the class of 2020, guys, and we're alive.
Thank you, Tay Crispy. Greetings, University Prep Academy High School community. I am your proud school director, Derek Keller, and I welcome you to our class of 2020 commencement ceremony. We are happy that you are able to join us today to celebrate the successful conclusion of our students' K-12 academic journeys. Before we begin our program, I would like to express gratitude for and acknowledgement of some very key partners. First, Mr. and Mrs. Thompson of the Thompson Foundation. Thank you for your generous and selfless contributions, the impact that you have had on our students' lives is immeasurable. I would also like to thank our Public School Academy of Detroit School Board and our Detroit 99 board for immersing yourselves in the work. I would like to thank our home office crew, which is led by our interim CEO, Mrs. Danielle Jackson, and executive director, Dr. Curtis Lewis. Together, they lead the way as we prepare students for success in life. Furthermore, I must spotlight the UPA High School staff. We have an exceptional crew of teachers, support staff, and administrators. Through hard work, commitment, and shared leadership, we provide students with an equitable, quality learning experience that prepares them for success in college and career. We are a true professional learning community that loves, respects, and empowers our students. To our feeder school, Ellen Thompson Elementary School, Mark Murray Elementary School, and University Prep Academy Middle School, we thank you for the pivotal role that you've played in the development of our graduates today. And to the UPA High School alumni, thank you for your continued support. Today, we add 125 Panthers to the family. And lastly, and most importantly, you, the parents and family members, without your love, care, and protection, where would our students be? We thank you for your guidance and trusting us to educate these beautiful young people. It's been a trying 3 months. Okay. Sickness and death, disappointment and despair. We haven't even been able to go to the barber shop to the beauty supply for self-love or hug our friends. But we're alive and we're strong, and we will continue to bond together and persevere through these challenges. We will continue to rep the prep and promote you prep pride. So right now I ask that you set those challenges aside and celebrate UPA's magnificent class of 2020. Welcome to the graduation.
So they're doing this live right now.
Bring it out the darkness. Sweet King Martin, sweet Queen Coretta, sweet Brother Malcolm, sweet Queen Betty, sweet Mother Mary, sweet Father Joseph, sweet Jesus. We made it in America.
To a Dream Deferred is a classic poem written by great Harlem Renaissance poet Langston Hughes. Brother Hughes posed this question because he had learned from his own experiences and the experiences of others that though we can visualize a magnificent dream, see it clearly in our mind's eye, though we can hear the sounds of the dream, smell the aromas, even taste the season and feel the fabrics of a dream. Even though we immerse ourselves in the dream, physically, mentally, and emotionally, sometimes dreams never come to fruition. UPA class of 2020, you've dreamed of the end of your senior year for a long time. Back in ninth grade, you envisioned senior pennant, senior luncheon, grammys, locking, prom, and graduation at the Opera House. But here we have it, an unforeseen global pandemic has disrupted your dreams. And there's nothing anyone can do to change these last 3 months.
but we can affect the now and impact the future. Interestingly, Langston Hughes doesn't provide some pie in the sky solution in his poem. Instead, he ends with a question. Does the dream explode? So it's each one of us to decide how we respond to adversity, disappointment, and setbacks. How we respond to the dreams deferred. But the beauty is often we don't even have to let go of the dream. Just shift our paradigms. Imagine, invent. Add photo shoots and personal videos to the graduation experience. Plan the drive-through diploma procession. Develop and produce a creative virtual graduation ceremony. Host honk and wave parades to safely celebrate. Class of 2020, as I start this program off today, I want to make it clear to you that we believe in you. We love you. We will always be here at the school home that supports your dream. I encourage the class of 2020 to continue being resilient. Refocus. Rededicate yourselves. Dream new dreams and attack them with veracity. Turn the sour taste of spring 2020 into the sweet taste of your next accomplishment. You are a great class. You've always been some of the best leaders, activists, artists, comedians, rappers, athletes, entrepreneurs, scholars, even socialites have been developed that this school has ever produced. Each individual in this class has genius within. You all have promising futures. As you pour onto college campuses, military bases, and start your own business, enter the workforce, be aware of your talents and passions, and trust the training that you've received here at UPA. Have confidence in yourself and take risk. I challenge you to be prepared, productive, and progressive. Remain principled and keep promoting UPrep Pride. Congratulations. Enjoy your graduation. Go Panthers.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I am sure you've heard many times before, who would have thought we would find ourselves in the middle of a pandemic that would drastically change the course of the end of your senior year? And yet, at this pivotal moment in history, it is as if the universe has opened itself up and said, have your way. As I think about our future social workers, attorneys, doctors, entrepreneurs that make up the class of 2020, I'm excited for what's to come. I charge you to use the full breadth of the agency that you have as individuals to create the change you want to see in your community, in this nation, and in the world. We are looking to you to lead the way. I want to thank you for walking this journey with us. You had to meet us halfway if we were going to accomplish our goals together. We are crew, not passengers. I want to thank our parents today. Thank you for trusting your children in our care. Our partnership is what got us to this moment. To all of the teachers who have worked with you along the way, I thank them for their service. To the leadership team of UPA High, I thank you as well. Your leadership, your vision makes learning possible every day. I would like to also thank our donors. Our donors have contributed to various experiences for college access as well as other program areas that have helped shape the learning experience that our seniors have enjoyed. I also have a very special shout out. Every year, for the last 2 years, we've had a group of students who started with us in kindergarten and is now graduating. This year, I'd like to announce the names of 4 such students: Jaden Miller, Tiana Lee, Brianna Freeman, and Michael Coffey. Right now, I'd like to turn the screen over to Michael Coffey, who has a special thank you to 2 philanthropists we lovingly know as Mr. and Mrs. Thompson. Almost 20 years ago, they made the decision to build our buildings and lease them to us for $1 a year. The uncollected money has given us millions of dollars to reinvest in the educational experiences of our students. We thank you. Michael?
Thank you, Mrs. Jackson. My name is Michael Falk. I've had the distinct opportunity to attend university prep schools from kindergarten to 12th grade. Since my very first day of school, I have benefited from high-quality, dedicated teachers, clean and modern environment, and a community of support that helped me get where I am today. Without Mr. and Mrs. Thompson, the UPrep education would not have been possible. It is because of their generosity that my classmates and I have been able to attend schools that not only hold us to our potential, but push us beyond. The Thompson's continued support and dedication in university prep schools has molded us to become critical thinkers and active members of our community. We are fortunate to have been part of the UPrep family that not only believes that we matter, but also believes that we will be the agents of change that the world desperately needs. So for all of the awesome things that we have accomplished and all of the greatness that we will one day achieve, thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Thompson. On behalf of the class of 2020, we couldn't have done it without you.
Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Mo Bamba here, Center for the Orlando Magic, and I just want to give a special shout out to the graduating class of 2020 UPrep. You guys have done a tremendous job all year round. And I know things are crazy right now, but I don't want things to go unsaid. And I want to congratulate you on graduating. Congrats, y'all.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm so proud of y'all. Y'all did this COVID. I know y'all can do anything. Whether y'all got college or trade school or whatever y'all got going on, I know that if y'all got the willpower to make through this COVID and take those online classes, y'all can do anything y'all put your mind to. Congratulations.
What's the deal? It's your boy Snap Dog, man. I want to give a big shout out to you, Prep, man, on y'all graduation day, man. Good luck to y'all. Keep doing what y'all doing. Stay in school, man. And it's coming from the dog himself. Let's get on Jesus.
Hey, seniors, congratulations. I know this year didn't end like how you wanted it to, but good luck on your next journey. Keep working hard, and you can do anything.
You Prep class of 2020, it's McNally. I just wanted to send a huge congratulations to you all on making it this far and graduating. I'm so proud of you amidst everything that's been going on. You pushed through. And I just want to let you all know that I miss you guys terribly. I love you guys. I think about you all the time. You've impacted me so positively. You probably didn't even know it. You taught me how to be a better educator, a better ally to persons of color. You taught me how to be a better person in general. And I appreciate you, respect you, admire you all so much for everything that you've been able to overcome. I'm excited. I miss you guys. I hope we can talk. Please reach out to me. I'm so proud of you. I'm here for you. Always will be. College is a huge step. If you've got questions, you want to meet up for coffee, talk it out, let me know. All right? I'm here for you. I'm not going anywhere. I love you guys. Congrats.
Good morning, class of 2020 and UPA families. My name is Brittany Foote, and I'm the college prep coordinator here at University Prep Academy High School. Dr. Lewis, along with myself, will be presenting the 2020 scholarship recipients for the Joseph G. Ferranzi Scholarship, as well as the 2020 UPrep Scholarship. Joseph Ferranzi believed that having excellent character, a solid work ethic, outstanding academic achievement, and remarkable effort towards giving back to your community is a winning combination for a successful student. So I'm pleased to announce that Gabriana Jones Cummings is our 2020 scholarship recipient for the Joseph G. Horan team. Congratulations, Gabby. Next, we will have Dr. Lewis to present our 2020 UPrep Scholars Awards.
Hello, UPrep High School. Congratulations to the following students on your academic achievement while at UPrep High School. Michael Coffey, Carissa McClendon, Erica Croxton, Shakari Jones, Tatiana McKenzie, Haley Samuel, Emilian Houghton, Jemiah Lyons, Jamil Kendrick. Congratulations. I wish you all well in your future endeavors. Go Panthers.
Good afternoon, parents, teachers, friends, families, and of course, my classmates, the UPrep class of 2020. My name is Tatiana McKenzie, and I am class of 2020's student body president here at UPrep. I want to give a special thank you to my mom, pops, and grandmother for the sacrifices each of you have made for me, as well as my siblings who have without a doubt supported me throughout everything that I have accomplished. Before I begin, I would like a moment of silence to honor all of the people that we have lost during this pandemic. Thank you. On behalf of the senior class, I would like to thank everyone who aided in making University Prep Academy High School a memorable experience. Thank you, school board, for your vision that you have laid out for all of UPrep schools. Thank you, administration, for your oversight, intentions to maintain student involvement, and the tough calls you all have to make to ensure our safety, productivity, and fun at UPrep. Thank you, faculty, for dealing with our teenage attitudes on a daily basis and still managing to teach. Special thanks to our custodians, who cleaned up the unexplainable messes some of us leave after lunch and after school at prep. Seriously, thank you. To all of our parents and guardians who made sacrifices and supported us throughout our K-12 education, again, we thank you. According to dictionary.com, high school is a school that typically comprises of grades 9 through 12, and it is attended after a primary school or middle school. But what they don't tell you is the emotional journey it puts you on. Each of us at UPrep has come from a different background and underwent our own personal journey. That's what makes each and every one of us extraordinary. I was that one popular loner who was someone who had a draw, played for your volleyball team, and debated for your debate team. Just and because also, though, you were cracking up about the meme of class of 2020 having a virtual graduation for me. Not only academically, virtual graduation,
yeah, it's
because we thought it would never happen.
It's going for a,
and now you're looking at me through a screen. Personally, I envision my entire life with my family watching me walk across the stage with my cap and gown, just like my sister did a couple years ago.
You're supposed to be 15 seconds?
No, that's a speech.
Oh, that's a speech. Okay, I was going to say.
I thought
they
were like, only keep the speeches going.
You see? Come on.
Just like my sister did a couple years ago. 2020 has been a roller coaster, but like the scariest roller coaster of all time, and it's only June. From breakups, teacher shortages, the Australia bushfire, the loss of NBA legend Kobe Bryant and his daughter Gigi Bryant, to the COVID-19 virus that swept across our nation and took all of us by surprise. More recently, the death of Ahmaud Arbery, Breonna Taylor, George Floyd, and many others have created protests around the globe, reminding us that injustice is still a major part of our lives. Yet, we all still managed to graduate, and we got to skip finals. However, a lot of us like myself invested blood, sweat, and tears into what we've accomplished at UPrep. Trust me, your work has not gone unnoticed. When I think about how we were freshmen, We have all grown from men and women. We have grown into entrepreneurs, artists, athletes, intellectuals, and so much more. So please take this time to commend yourself on your growth. Today, we might not be in the opera house, walking across the stage like we all imagined, but we are for sure walking through history. It may not have been what we all expected, but this is our moment. We are graduating high school. I'm a strong believer in everything happening for a reason. Things go wrong so that you appreciate them when they're right. People change so that you can learn to let go. And sometimes things fall apart so better things can fall together. So before I end, may I offer you this thought. My dad always said, life is 1% what happens to you and 99% how you respond. We become what we think. Think about it. Our thoughts make the world. If you believe you have nothing going for yourself, 9 times out of 10, that will be your outcome. But a clear vision, backed with definite plans, gives you a tremendous feeling of confidence and power. If you want, you can. If you want to have your own business up and running before the age of 40, or in the next 4 years, you can. You can, Neil, you can. This fall, we will begin to chart our own path. We will make our own food, do our own laundry, and save our own money. It may be different and difficult, but don't give up. You'll recognize these changes and embrace them. Will Smith said it best. You've got to take a shot. You have to live at the edge of your capabilities. You got to live where you're almost certain you're going to fail. Because failure actually helps you to recognize the areas where you need to evolve. So fail early, fail often, and fail forward. In order to grow and improve, you have to step out of your comfort zone. You'll learn where you fail and where you thrive. And that is the true key to success. The world is waiting for us. We see that there's change that needs to be done. And it is our job to make that change. To my fellow classmates, it's been a wild ride. But it is to my hope, none of us regretted it. Class of 2020, we made it. Congratulations.
Or thoughts, or if they do, they keep it to themselves. We kind of just be ourselves around the campus. I'm sure you all see me. So, all love.
First grade. I know I'll be able to uphold the core values UPrep has taught me as I go to the University of Michigan to be a surgeon. We did it!
Yamina Miller. Robert Nelson. Constance Otis. Lonnie Williams. Curtis Worsham.
What's going on, UPA family? I just want to say thank you to all of the UPA staff. I just want to say thank you to all of the UPA staff and class of 2020. We did it, baby. UPA staff. Class of 2020, we did it, baby. I love you all. I'm proud of each and every one of you. Congratulations. Peace.
Hey, UPrep family, it's Mr. Brooks here. I just wanted to take a moment to congratulate the entire class of 2020 and shout out my crew for showing me so much compassion and patience for my first year. Thank you guys. I love you. And I'm going to miss you. I'm looking forward to seeing what the future holds for each and every one of you. Go Panthers.
Imani Chambers. Palace Chapman.
So these people didn't do no video.
Devin Turrington. Kevin Downer.
First and foremost, I would like to thank my mother. I would like to thank my teachers growing up. Mrs. Veneer, Mrs. Thomas, Mr. Simmons, Mrs. Jones, Mr. McNally, Ms. Joho, Mr. Brooks. I just feel like those teachers had a great impact on me growing up. And shout out to y'all.
Jerome Gondonville.
Charnay Skinner.
Hey, you a classic.
Melvin West.
Yo, video.
LaDana Williams.
Yeah, you missed it, bro. No fight.
Rasheed, right.
Right.
On this exciting day, I want to say congratulations to C-Squad. Thinking back, it's been an exciting, long road we've had. I think back to freshman year, and I remember some of us having troubles with our personal relationship. I remember some of us having struggles controlling our language. I remember some of us being unsure of ourselves. We were. Remember some of us joking, making ourselves a target, because we were still figuring out who we were. And I look to where we are now, and I'm proud to say that all of us have come a long way. I see some of us taking on roles of leadership, roles of responsibility. I see many of us taking our steps forward, knowing who we are and being comfortable with who we are. I see us standing up for ourselves and what we want. And I am proud to say that you guys have been one of the most fun and most responsible and most on top of everything groups of students I've ever come across. I look forward to seeing you guys make great strides as you go forward, and as you grow into your adult lives, your jobs, and become the future leaders of our community, the future decision maker. I'm just so proud of you guys and everything we've accomplished, and to say that all of us have stuck together, and that all of us, even some of us who are no longer part of the crew that we've lost along the way, but everybody who's involved in us has made steps forward. Even all of us have earned our diploma. All of us have earned the futures that we are working for. So congratulations, Z-Squad. It has been a heck of a ride, one that I'll never forget, and I hope that you won't forget everything you've learned along the way. Diamond Arrington. Willie Dana. Rihanna Freeman. Kiara Harkins. Gabriana Jones Cummings.
Hey y'all, I want to dedicate this video and also my diploma to my late grandfather who passed away this year. He was the main one who wanted to see me walk the stage, and he also was the main one who pushed me to graduate. So I just want to take this time out to thank him. So thank you, Papa, and I hope I made you proud.
Dennis Norton. Isabel Ruff. Lorraine Sharp. Jernay Thompson. Avery Trimble. Capri Ware. Jerome Williams Jr.
How you doing, Beth? Good.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I just want to give a quick shout out to my crew. And I say my crew, but it's really your all's crew, right? Because I came in as an outsider this year, and you all welcomed me, right? You have my back, made me feel supported. And I just got to say, man, going to crew was something I look forward to every single day. I did not imagine I would laugh as much during my first year teaching as I did during this year, man. You all were so out of pocket sometimes, but I really just appreciated being a part of your crew, right? And thanks for allowing me the opportunity to be a part of that this year. And I just want to point out, man, you all have had so many successes during your high school time, even while I've been with you, right? Organizing the Honey Campus event, and you all really mobilized the entire senior class to do something for the entire school. So shout out to you for that, right? Recognize your success as a builder and that as you move forward. Make sure you all are checking in with each other as you move into whatever your next step is. Just encourage each other to keep moving forward, right? And also check back in with the UPA community because we really care about you all, right? And let us know how we can support you even post high school. But it was great being with you all. And leaving, I say, work hard and play hard. Don't forget to be diligent in your work and excellent in what you do, but also have a lot of fun, and I don't think you all will have a problem doing that. All right, congratulations, you all. Have a great day. Deshaun Brogan. Malcolm Kane. Malik Gowan.
Yeah.
Hill.
Yo, what up, bro? I just wanted to congratulate class of 2022 for graduating, bro. Like, we really did it. I wanted to, like, thank the teachers and everybody, you know, who helped us and stuff like that, bro. Y'all keep y'all head up, you know, with the whole quarantine thing going on, bro. Just keep y'all heads up, bro. Y'all stay encouraged. Y'all be safe.
Wesley Hines.
What's up, UPA? This is Wesley Hines, 2020 graduate. I'd like to thank my mom, UPA High School, and all my friends. Let's get 2020 with y'all!
Well, I think I did.
Jamil Kennedy. Roosevelt Outlaw. Tyrone Ruff. Charnay Turner. Corey Wells.
Congratulations to all the senior graduates this year. Senior year has been very, very, very different. We got out of school early. We didn't get to get to have a prom. Real graduation. But I still want to thank you for, be thankful for graduating.
Citavia Wheeler. Cameron Willingham. Casey Willis.
I had to make sure you was alright.
One thing I want to make sure you know before you go on and follow your heart is the concept of time. Time is your most precious resource. And who would have thought 4 years ago, this time we have all been waiting for would turn out like this? Since you were ninth graders, A long time ago, I've been waiting on the moment to call your name as you walk across the stage. Although this did not happen like we have all envisioned, know that no matter what, this is still your time. With knowing this is your time, also know what not to give your time to. Don't give your time to fear, don't give it to worry. And especially, don't give your time to standing down. Stand up. It's your time to find who you are. Your time to do for yourself and not other people. Your time to follow your heart. Your time to accomplish your dreams. Your time to express your feelings. And your time to love and be loved. In time, you will look back on this moment and realize you are the pioneering class of 2020, a class of hope, a class of renewal, and a class of visionaries. Love always, Mrs. Hughes.
Andre Bloom. Erica Proctor. Dominique Gibson. Darian Green. Teron Green. Ajanique Harris. Keyshawn Hudson. Shakari Jones. Karan Mims. Kyla Pitts. Antonasia Shaw. Kiera Taylor White. Dustin Williams. Tyrus Williams.
Oh, wait till you see it on film.
Calvin Young.
Hi, my name is Calvin Young. I would like to thank everyone who helped me get to this day. My parents, Ms. Christie, Ms. Crowther, Mr. Wiki, and Ms. Williams. We did it. Thank you, class of 2020.
Yes, thank you.
My babies, my milk gods, you did it.
Today, every single one of you is graduating, and I couldn't be more proud. But I'm going to miss you. We've been together for a long time. I'm going to miss our awesome volleyball games with that paper ball. Curtis, you were always amazing at that. I'm going to miss Jaden coming into the room all loud and me having to push Destiny into the room during crew. I'm going to miss all of Omarion's and Kofi's silly fights during crew. They were pretty entertaining. I'm going to miss Kira, your very serious attitude, my love, but still willing to help everyone. I'm going to miss bugging you guys to call Omariana because she never answers the phone when I call. Jalen and Jonelle, I'm going to miss your beefs with Ian, who was across the room, and you guys were texting, so I don't know how you were communicating with each other. Tatiana, I'm going to miss you doing 50 billion things at the same time, but still always asking me if I needed any help with anything. Kyla, I'm going to miss all the funny videos and pictures that you leave in my phone secretly, and I find them when I went home at night. Treasure, I'm going to miss your soft but strong voice. And Sam, I'm going to miss your tight hugs and all the extra love you gave me over the years. My babies are really going to miss you, but I want you to remember the stuff that we talked about. Be proud of yourself. Use your voice. You are so important to this world, and you are important to me. You are brilliant. You are going to create a life for yourself that you want, and you want it to be wonderful, and I want it to be wonderful for you. If you ever need advice, you can always have my phone number. Please take care of yourselves and take care of your families, and don't forget everything you have poured into. Omarion Bird. Kira Bryant. Omariana Evan. Jonelle Garner. Ian Jones. Tatiana McKenzie.
Oh, that was dope.
That's nice.
That's dope. That's
Kofi Miller. That was
nice.
I like that.
That was nice.
They coming up on my.
Only one other person so far, though. It's just the two of me.
Yep, that was the only one, right?
Oh my god. How many somebody
said that?
Jalen
Morris.
Put that music
on there, yeah. Curtis Snurry. Playing with me, bro.
I say we watched
Samuel Washington. Like
20 times the next day when she
Kyle Webb. Oh,
we can't watch it.
I'm gonna post it
Treasure Wilson. Destiny Young.
I think it was a couple. Got you.
Hey, McLaren's crew. First, I want to say thank you for accepting me as your crew leader this year. It really was a pleasure to get to know you guys and work with you throughout this school year. I also want to say that I know you guys are going to accomplish the goals that you set for yourselves in the future, and you're all going to make a positive impact on society. So congratulations and thanks again. Taylor Carter. Gwendolyn Darden. Anira Hayes.
Hi, you prep. This is an Iron Man class of 2020. I want to thank my family, everybody that supported me throughout the 12 years of education in school. I would also like to thank my granddad that has passed away in 2017. If he was here right now, he would definitely be proud of me. So I would like to thank myself, class of 2020.
To Kyra Jackson. Tyana Lee. Jameel Lewis.
Bro.
I would like to congratulate the class of 2020. We made it due to the times that we're in, but this whole graduation still happened, wouldn't have been without God. Amen. Power to you.
Jemiah Lyons. Dejan Southern. To Mario Warren, Ashley Washington, Jacqueline Whitfield.
Oh, I forgot the timer was still on.
The music up.
Did you get me jumping?
Wow. I guess you did.
Congratulations, Sufu. I am so proud of you. You were my first prep class when I came to you, prep. And the word crew was very fitting because it was as if I had been inducted into my own small gang. You were my crew. This is a very bittersweet moment. I am very proud and happy for you, but I'm very sad because my crew is moving on to the next level. I wanted to take the time to say something to each of you. So, Kristen and Jamila, continue to be the advocates and ambassadors in the world that you are. Michael and Jalen, continue to hone your beautiful artistry in the arts and continue to become the artists that we know you are destined to become. Jaden, Moses, and Sean, take your smooth pool and put out the small fires in the world. And rise to every challenge that is put in front of you. Kanisha and Jayla, you both have a quiet determination that shows you can get through anything. Be great. Don't be shy.
No, they wasn't.
Haley, Elijah, Kiela, your smile can bright up a room. Shine your light on the world. We need it. Lastly, Jamal and Sojourner, take that fire and passion that you have and attack everything that comes your way. We need that type of passion and fight in the world. I am so proud of you. Please continue to show us how great you are. Congratulations. Kristen Briggs. Michael Coffee. Moses Cole. Kiela Drew. Jalen Javant McGee. Elijah Hardy. Kanija Harris. Jamal Adeen. Jayla Johnson.
Hi guys, this is Jayla Johnson. Even though this has been one of the hardest years of my life, I will be one of the most successful people that come out of the class of 2020.
Jamila Lawson. Jaden Miller.
Thank everybody. Everybody who said they homework late at night or the night before. And I want to thank Mr. Short.
Haley Samuel. Jorner Scott.
Dang, look at you. She thinks she's pretty. Yeah.
John Washington.
It has been a wild ride, but then when assignment and test and all that stuff, I want to thank the teachers that helped us come a long way. I also want to thank my classmates, class of 2020, that helped me and others succeed, whether it's in life or homework or any of the stuff. To 2020, I want to say, have a blessed life.
Wow.
Have a positive change.
How can you show me talk
about? Mamba.
Yeah.
On both sides, my wife.
Looks like they saved the best for last. Sister Prince crew. 2 years ago, Mr. Zerke approached me asking if I wanted to take over as crew leader. Without hesitation, I said yes. For the next 2 years, we had many joys, laughter, some tears, and some anger. But at the end of the day, it was the best 2 years I had at UPROD. I am truly thankful for each and every one of you for making every day seem like I was going to visit family and not coming to work. In the putting up. As you begin your next chapter in your life, whatever you decide to do, just know that all I want you to do is be happy. Live your life. It's yours. Be happy. Be safe. Be smart. Just know that you can always reach out to me, and I will always be there for you. I might still be in green 105. You never know. Lastly, all I want to say is, if no one told you guys today, I love you, and until next time. Elisa Alexander, Delasia Brown, Ricardo Chuck Bang Boom, Asia Greenlee, Tristan Henson, Amelia Hooten, Monet Larry,
they need me.
William Marcus, Isis McCrimmon, Destiny Moss, Dorian Perry, Maya Presley.
Let's
go! Bye!
Alita Stevens Cooper.
Bye!
Thank Kello for supporting the robotics team. I also want to thank the teachers that I had over the years, and I also want to thank Ms. Williams for putting up with me, and thank her for helping me be who I am today.
Where are you by yet?
Yeah.
Kenya Thurman.
Oh, gosh, I'm just sitting down.
So now the moment you've all been waiting for. Seniors, please stand. By the authority given me as principal of University Prep Academy High School, I want you to take your hand and put it on your tassel on the right side and turn it to the left. I now pronounce you official graduates of University Prep Academy High School.
Like we always do at this time, I don't mind, I got to shine, and throw your hands up.
We'd like to end our program by thanking all of our guests for being here to help us celebrate the class of 2020. We'd like to especially thank our parents and our students, not just for being here today, but for partnering with us throughout your academic journey. We thank you for your time, your effort, and your commitment to UPA High School. We look forward to you going out and accomplishing great things and continue to partner with us. We love you. Go Panthers.